in August, either 14th or 22nd of 1791, Mukman Duti and Cecile Fatima conducted a ceremony. And that is what most people regard as the start of the revolution.
Toussaint is a prophet. He was in the right position at the right time.
He was the one to pave the way, and he was considered the biggest general of Haiti at the time.